in Chinese. English is not my first language. It is confusing to me sometimes. Like, I don't understand why certain pants are called leggings, but gloves are not called finger rings. To me, Chinese makes more sense. The Chinese word for glove is shou tao, and it literally means hand condoms. Makes sense to me, right? Like, that explains why I don't like to wear gloves. I just can't feel anything.